It is with deep sadness that we announce the death of our beloved Miranda Smith of Wavin Poisson, who passed away at her residence on Wednesday, 17th April 2019, at about 3:45 p.m. She was 33 years old. Left to mourn, her son, Lynn Smith, student of the Corinth Secondary School, her fiancé, Stefan Bruce, her mother, Agnes Smith of Sarat, her father, Laurentian Henry of Vanna, two brothers, Imbert Smith, better known as Wilbo of Sarat, Solomon Winters of Sarat, six sisters, Gloria Smith of Entrepole, Shirley Ann Smith of Labry, Dion Joseph of Marisol, Sylvie Marius of Belvedere Canneries, Joni Winters of Babano, Joanne Winters, four aunts, Mary Felician and family of Anna, Virginia Esnard and family, Petra Dominique and family of Anna, Clarissa Emmanuel and family of Millet, seven uncles, Nodrick Richard, better known as Gobert and family, Francis Richard, better known as Optom and family of T. Roche Miku, Julian Smith, better known as Pipin of Vanna, George Richard, better known as Gerger and family of Vanna, Emmanuel Smith, Theophilus Smith, better known as Teobia and family of Vanna, Philbert Smith and family of Vanna, Dunstan Henry and family of Vanna, Hildreth Henry, better known as Desk, five nephews, Neville Smith, Neil Smith, Serge Smith, and Cornel Cadas, all of Sarat, Naim Wilkie of Entrepole, three nieces, Chelsea Cadas, Faith Cadas of Sarat, April Marius of Belvedere Canneries, grandmother, Ulysse Henry of Vanna, grand aunt, Elizabeth Bido, better known as Sace and family, stepfather, Andrew Lubrin, better known as Mortalk of Sarat, brother-in-law, Gerard Hunt, residing in Martinique, close cousins, Angela Felicien of Vanna, Alicia Henry, Shamilia Henry, Kathy Smith, Abigail Bascom of Ancillary, Lindy Dossery Daniel of Babano, best friends, Tanisha Jongay, Mrs. Jill Mathre, close friends, Heidi, Charlene, Stevia Raymond, the Jongay family. The funeral service for the late Miranda Smith will be held at the Zion SDA Church in Labbaye on Sunday, 12th May 2019, at 2:30 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Labbaye Cemetery. The body now lies at Rambaddy's Funeral Parlour on Calvary Road, Castries.